letting you guys know the gates have been malfunctioning for 4 hours is what we've been told.